Candace Jolly, driver of Monster Mutt Dalmatian. I would have to say my favorite part of driving in Monster Jam is getting to meet all the Monster Jam fans all over the world. My favorite event of a Monster Jam show is definitely freestyle. That's our time to go out there and just shine. Show those Monster Jam fans what we can do out on these tracks. We're doing sky wheelies, slap wheelies, donuts. It's whatever the driver can come up with, and that's fun. I would have to say, when you come to a Monster Jam show, whether you're 2 or 62, there's something for everybody. Whether you like the quads, whether you like the racing, the freestyle, you're definitely going to be up out of your seat at some point, if not the whole night at the show. Well, when I'm not traveling with Monster Jam, I actually run barrel horses at home. So I am the IBRA Florida director for the whole state. So we do a lot of racing. We have a lot of kids that come to our facility and ride horses, and that's just something I'm really into. When I go into these different venues in different cities, I like to find whatever their best restaurant is. You know, if it's a donut shop or if it's a pastry shop of some sort or if it's a steakhouse, I definitely like to go into these cities and just try to find how the people there live and what they're excited about, just to enjoy it and travel. Hey guys, make sure you come out to Rupp Arena tomorrow, March 30th at 7 p.m. is our Monster Jam show. From 4:30 to 6 is our pit party. Go on monsterjam.com to find tickets to that. You could also go to Ticketmaster. Tickets start at $15. Hope to see you guys there.